Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to switch to satellite view on the Google Maps website. Open your favorite browser. Go to google.com/maps. Wait for the map to load completely. Hover your mouse on layers button located at the bottom left corner of the screen. Click on the More option. A small pop-up menu will appear showing different map types and details. Under the Map Type section, click on Satellite option. The map will instantly switch from default map view to a real-life satellite imagery view. Just below the Satellite option, you will see a toggle for labels. You can turn it on or off depending on whether you want place names and streets to show up on the satellite image. You can now zoom in, zoom out, and pan while in the satellite view. Satellite view is great for viewing terrain, buildings, and natural features. To switch back to default map view, click the Layers button again and select Default option under the Map Type section. This is how you can switch to satellite view on the Google Maps website. Thank you for watching.